On your marks! Ready!
Hooray! Blu-ray.
Ha ha!
amazing!
Oh!
Gotcha!
Take your marks! Ready! Go!
Knuckles. A lightning quick start. Knuckles is in the lead. Knuckles keeping the lead. And finish. An excellent time. Perfect start! A perfect jump! That's a nice rhythm going! Perfect so far! Cleared the hurdle easily! Amazing form! An amazing run that left others in the dust! What an astonishing result! Knuckles, first jump. Picking up momentum. Let's see how it went. There was more potential than that. On the second jump. Picking up the pace. Now we'll see. A tiny jump. On the final jump. Gaining momentum. Let's see how it went. An excellent jump. Athletes are warmed up and ready, and we see Knuckles in the crowd, and we see Peach in the crowd. A huge cheer resounds as they leave the stadium. Boom! Look out! Each athlete has a unique pace. The athletes are starting to form groups. Oh, look out! They're all putting up a good fight at the midpoint. That'll be a loss in time. We do see a number of groups forming. Running in the slipstream will help reduce wind resistance. The runners need to keep hydrated. I don't think they're trained to avoid bees. Those puddles are dangerous. This is truly unfortunate. The athletes are... Will he manage to grab a drink? They can gain an advantage by running in the slipstream. Everyone is giving it their all in this second half. I'm sure all the runners will be reaching for some water. They should run in the slipstream. Will he manage to grab a drink? This is it, the last leg of the race. Go, go, go! Running in the slipstream will help reduce wind resistance. I'm sure all the runners will be reaching for some water. The athlete enters the stadium to thunderous applause. What a run! He proudly claims first place. An astonishing time! The athlete is calm. Here we go. A perfect adds a summer. Going for it. Brilliant! That'll be a high score. A great score! The crowd is watching quietly. It's begun. Seems he didn't really push himself. That's a decent score. What intense focus. Here we go. Very strong and a rotation. Going for it. This should net a high score. Amazing! What do the judges think? That's a good score! The crowd is watching quietly. It's begun. Ooh, can they recover? How will this mistake affect the score? There it is! The gold medal! Knuckles. First jump. Good start. So high. A gorgeous display. A perfect landing. That's a good record. Second attempt. They have taken position. It's about to begin. And they're off. Both athletes had a steady start. Knuckles into high gear. Knuckles, is there a chance? Knuckles, the athletes are squeezing out all their and finish. Could this be a record? A resounding victory. Athletes are in position. The bout begins. Knuckles, saw that one coming. A firm grab. Knuckles, going for the throw, lands a seoinage. A great ippon. Knuckles, an instant victory. Luigi's turn is over, and next up is Knuckles. Steady. That's a hit! Get ready. Well shot! Focus. Right on target! Take aim. Definitely some skills. Get ready. expect. And now the second half. Right on target. The athlete should be careful. Fantastic aim. Will he make the shot? Impressive accuracy. Will our shooter stay focused? The pressure did nothing. Will he make the shot? Fantastic aim. We're now in bonus time. The athlete should be careful. Will this chance be taken advantage of? I'm looking forward to the results. A gold medal for this focused athlete.